Hey guys, welcome back to another Roblox YouTube video. Today I'm playing a Christmas Obby starring the Mr. Grinch, and hopefully we see Santa. But before we start this video, I want to say thank you for clicking on it, and I hope you like it, and make sure to subscribe too. And comment down below what videos you like. And I think we're going to start the video now. So, let's go. Let's see what the Grinch has to say over here. So he says, I have my key in one of these boxes. I'm just too lazy. Hey you, go through the boxes and find my key, will ya? Well, one, I think Mr. Grinch, I think you should get up and go get a little workout because you're getting a little fat. But I guess I will because this is an obby and I guess I'm supposed to do what you say. So I think those are the only boxes. So I'm going to get the key. And this is the only door. So I'm going to assume this is where I put the key. So I'm going to walk over here. Oh, and look, there he is again. What does he have to say this time? What is this music? It is terrible. Try looking through the telescope to tell me what you see and we will go stop it. Christmas spirit, honey boo boo. But I'll look through the telescope anyway. Once upon a time, there was a Grinch who wanted to steal Christmas. The Grinch lived north of Whoville, and the bell started ringing. Okay. It was time for the Grinch to destroy Christmas for everyone and ruin Christmas once and for all. That's a little mean. Can't kids enjoy it for once? There's a huge Christmas tree. Okay, so I'm here. He's over here again. He says, quick, help me steal 12 presents so that we can get rid of Christmas joy once and for all. I don't want to do this, but remember, there are gifts in the house as well. Okay, so I have one. I'll come back when I'm done. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party, huh? A mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. You will get a sentimental feeling. Right now, I have one more present to steal, and then I think we'll be done with this stage. And I see one right here, so I need to bring it back to Mr. Grinch and put it in the sleigh so we can take it and steal it. Okay, just put it in. Okay, I'm on another stage, and he says, uh-oh, looks like you triggered the alarms. Try to dodge the lasers and elves. Okay. I'm gonna try my best to dodge them, but it's sort of hard, and you don't really know. The elves are pretty easy though. I don't know if I can hop over there. Okay, I guess I could. Wait, do you go through here? No. The elves are just so funny. They look like little turds. Ooh, that was close. And I died. And I died again. Wow. Okay, now I'm back where I was, and I can finally see the end. And it's this black hole. Yay. Where's the Grinch at? Oh, I see him over there. To dodge this laser. He says, three doors need to be unlocked. I've heard the elves keep buttons in the vents. Go look for the buttons in the vents. Once you find the button, click it, then go over to the bookshelf inside the door. Okay. So, I'm gonna go into the vents, if I can. Okay, I'll go this way. That way, and turn. Oh, there's it. That was pretty easier, if I do see myself. Am I going the wrong way? No. Ooh, that's close. Mr. Else got me there. I don't know what I'm doing right now, but I'm doing something with the bookcase. So, I guess that's part of the obby. Now we have to go to this other vent and find the button. That this one's easy. Oh, yeah, it was just straight. It wasn't even a maze. But the hard part is finding your way out, sort of. You have to get the boxes, then you have to go to this bookshelf. That wasn't even the right one. Then you have to go to this bookshelf and do that thingy and press the button and then go to the other bookshelf and get the box keys things. Yeah. Okay, now I'm at the other level and the elf says, quick, chase the Grinch. We need to get the presents back and save Christmas. Okay, if we can save Christmas, then I'll definitely chase him, but this might be a workout. Is this a speed run? Yeah. Wait, there's the Grinch. She's in a sleigh. No. Whoa. There's elves everywhere. And puddles. And Christmas trees. Why is the Grinch so fast? There's a little sleigh. That's why he might be getting fat, because he doesn't even walk anywhere. He just has like his little sleigh and stuff to pull him everywhere. And yeah, I wish I had that. Okay, I'm catching up a little bit. And the elves are still there because they're trying to kill me because they don't want me to save Christmas. Now this is a different level or stage. This one's easy. Of course, has to have the elves. Wait, what's this? Oh, we can't fall in there, I don't think. We don't want to. Ooh, wee, flying. checkpoint. There's the elves. I think we have to step on the presents. Yeah. They try to trick you by putting extra ones. I see. Trying to make us die, huh? Ooh, ooh. Wait, there's Santa. He says, hey you, I need your help. Try to get across the sleigh and avoid the presents that are dropping. We do not want to damage any presents now, do we? No, we don't. Now we go on the conveyors. We have to watch out for the presents. Like, that girl just died because she wasn't being careful. Ooh, I thought I was gonna... Ooh, there's presents. There's also elves. Those elves are huge compared to the other ones. Oh, there's a sleigh. I think I'm really close. He says, to drive the sleigh, hold the left mouse button and make your way through the rings. Okay, this seems pretty easy and fun. I'm like Santa right now. There's the yellow ring. Another ring. It's a winter wonderland. It's been snowing here and we've got like 8 inches where I am. And I've had fun in the snow. It's amazing. Now we're just like pressing the gas because I think I'm getting good at this. This is so cute. is a classic Obby one. You just have to step on them. All Obbies have these. Well, like, not same objects, but the same idea. To get the checkpoint, and then we have to climb these things. Oh! Okay. Step. Oh! This isn't as easy as it looks. Step. Go! Oh. Look, it has ornaments on the tree. There. Almost there. I see the door. Okay. I almost fell off the edge, but you know, we got there. Quick, take these presents and give one to the each one to the elves. Okie dokie. I think we're really close. Well, in Hoofle, they say your heart grew the 3 sizes that day. I mean, I guess. So let's give one to the first elf. There you go. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Dang, all these things trying to stop me, like the Christmas trees and the elves in the puddles. Just, they want me to fail at saving Christmas. Guys, I think we just saved Christmas. There's Santa. Thank you for saving Christmas. Merry Christmas to all. The Grinch has turned. I could ask him, but I could be a bit. Christmas is saved, I know, right? So, is this the end? I think it is, Mr. L. Thank you guys for watching. I know this video is a little longer than they normally are, but I hope you enjoyed, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. I think I'm getting a little too cold, so I'm gonna go into my house right now and warm up by the fire. That's gonna be amazing right now. And pet my dog, because I bet my dog's missing me right now. Yeah, see you all next time. Bye!